Swerve a bit. Well, here's the thing. It's been quite a bit. I've been kind of taking a break from YouTube. I've been focusing on college applications, school, stuff like that. The thing is, I really like the video of college trip I put out. And that's really where I want a lot of my videos to strive towards. Telling a story. See, in my horror video that I just released, it's nice and all. It's just a montage though, and not really a story to it. Like, if you didn't know me, why would you want to view that type of content? Is there anything that you want to show, want to tell? It's not there. Things have been pretty rough, to be honest. It's been pretty stressful, and you know, YouTube and photography didn't really fit in. But here I am in California, and I thought it'd be a really good time to make a "Where have you been?" type of video, comeback video, so to speak. I would not complain if I was here for the next 4 years. I'm not sure, but whatever it is, I know that I want it to like resonate with the viewers. I want it to have meaning. So while those previous vlogs were amazing and were definitely an awesome experience, I definitely need to see how it's more of a film rather than an amateur video. Because I've got the cinematics now. I just need the storytelling.
Okay, so why is she permission?
So yeah.
With her mom.
So most of that was done improv, so I'm just gonna do a quick recap right here. Basically what I'm trying to say is that my videos in the past, I've always had a meaning just to me. And while it's great and all, I wanted that meaning to extend to everyone else too. In other words, I'm back. And this time, I'm taking you guys along with me.